I took the tattered object in my hands and turned it over rather ruefully. It was a very ordinary black hat of the usual round shape, hard and much the worse for wear. A typical pork pie hat, the type that was popular in the early 80s and has enjoyed a small renaissance thanks to current trends with vintage clothing. The lining had been of red silk, but was a good deal discoloured. There was no maker's name, but, as Holmes had remarked, the initials HB were scrawled upon one side. It was pierced in the brim for a hat securer, but the elastic was missing. For the rest, it was cracked, exceedingly dusty, and spotted in several places, although there seemed to have been some attempt to hide the discoloured patches by colouring them with a Sharpie marker pen. "I can't see anything," I said, handing it back to my friend.
"On the contrary, Watson, you can see everything. You fail, however, to reason from what you see. You are too timid in drawing your conclusions."
"Then, pray tell me what it is that you can deduce from this hat."